desperate kid in Oslo.
You can tell the way that she was fucking looking at him.
I love him, Kirk.
Sentence set for 2 weeks from today.
This house is being taken from us. We need someone to stay.
You're having a fucking laugh.
I fucked the dead girl, and now she's punishing me for it.
Morning, beautiful. Oh, shit. Judgment Day. What's the matter? Come on, it won't be long. There'll only be a bollocking about attendance or something.
Just stop.
Coming down.
Still up. Way up. This is me happy.
I can't miss a disciplinary, that'll flip.
Be a long time dead.
Feathering module.
Oh, not right now.
But I never see you anymore. When are you done with that fuckathon?
Oh, you want to sponsor me? That's good, because we're saving the polar bear.
I want to cut your fucking hair!
Cobwebs, can't be vigilant.
Get out of my room, Dad.
So, you've been busy? Saving the polar bears?
Can you get out now, please?
Freddie, acknowledge your father. Look, whatever the college says, you do. No more neglecting your studies. I'm glad this young lady's making you happy, but...
No, you're not. You're jealous.
What? Clean yourself up. Never thought I'd have to hide in my own house.
Salut, étranger.
Hello, stranger.
I thought study was 2009 for you and Effie. Where is she, anyway?
She's at home. She didn't feel very well, so...
Pretty jiggy jig.
Don't you get bored? Reduced to a mechanism, I mean...
Oh, you just don't get it, do you, Jay?
Well, hallelujah for that.
Il y a quelqu'un pour chacun.
There's someone for everyone.
Right, boys, I've got a girl. I've got a meeting with Mr. Love. Interim Educational Intervention or something.
Tough love.
He lives très très dans les merdes.
I heard he power hose Dylan Simpson for forging sick notes. You could plead possible sexual OCD for interfering with your study.
Bear that in mind, Jay.
See you later.
What are you staring at?
Come in. Door. Frederick.
It's Freddy.
Why don't you sit down, Frederick? Little to the left, please. Thank you. So the history coursework, I'm told, is late.
Yes, sorry.
In fact, I'm told that everything you do is late or inadequate. Or both. And do you know what late and inadequate means for you, Frederick? Right there. You have until Monday to complete the missing coursework. Can you be adequate, Frederick? Can you do that?
I can try.
Try? What would Michael say?
Pardon?
Michael. Michael. What would he say?
I'm bad.
Yes. And what else?
Beat it?
No. He'd say, gotta be starting something. Okay. Don't you think you should be leaving?
Right now.
Yes.
Effie, you home? Effie. Effie, what are you doing in your mum's room? Effie. What? What is it?
I found my porn stash.
Effie.
Make it easier.
Alright, what the fuck did you take? Because you're not making any sense.
Did you accept?
Accept.
The end.
End? What fucking end would that be?
Mine. Freddy. Grinding my teeth.
Both of us. For a bit. Would you want to fuck up your A levels? Okay, right. Please, just drop the dark shit, yeah? Effie. Listen, right? Okay, it's me. Okay? Me.
And this is me.
Jesus, I thought we were happy.
Too fucking happy.
Right, okay, what, so you want to end it then? Is that what you're trying to say?
No. It's gonna happen.
Why are you head fucking me, F? Because I can't handle it.
Better fuck off then.
Josie?
She's had a small breakdown. I don't blame her. I mean, look, bean bags. Sir Frederick, how may I help you?
It's okay, I mean, I don't actually think you can.
Look, there's nothing. I cannot do, Frederick. Nothing. I guarantee it.
All right. Okay. So what do you do when you can't tell anyone shit? Because I might really fuck things up. And you don't know what to do or what's happening. You just know that something really, really fucking bad is going down. Just... No. I think... Well, I'm not sure. I think you got me there.
Grandad?
You've gotten bloody big. Give me a hand up. That Violet, she wants me to witness her will. I think she's up for a shag.
Grandad?
Oh, get it when you can. Who's floating your boat these days? Not still chasing that Elizabeth one.
No, chasing anymore.
You've snared her in the end, then.
She snared me, Grandad.
Uh-oh. You'll never get out of that headlock.
I just did.
Slam down! Hey!
Reckon we need a timeout, eh? Your mum's own miniature museum. The worse she got, the more she made. Mystifying.
How's your dad these days? Better fix this young man a drink.
You gonna come and tell your granddad what's wrong?
Grandad, when Mum was young, did you know that she was ill then?
Days I spent thinking on that. Maybe I did. Maybe I didn't want to. Memories played tricks.
So did hospital make her worse? She did get worse in there, right?
That's the chicken or the egg. You never know with the mind. An old invisible universe.
We should have been the ones to look after her. Without anyone else butting in. We could have, if he hadn't have just given
you
up.
You can't blame Leo for what happened to your mum.
It's his fucking fault, Grandad.
Anger will help you survive for a while. But then it'll eat you alive. So, let it go. Living in the past will only fuck you up, Frederica. Pardon the Spanish. Do what you can now. Forget what wasn't done then. Hey?
Fucking the lefty, pick up.
She's got stage 5 to the world, kid. Alert. I could be prizing your ass out your head right now.
As if I've got time for this. I've got to tell someone something.
You're pretty fucked, aren't you, mate? And so is your bite.
Shouted at you as well. Really taking the piss this time?
Yeah. Freddie, I don't want them here. I thought I did. I thought that was me, but I don't know what is, but I know you're the only person I can trust.
If nothing bad is going to happen, yeah, I'm going to take care of you now. I promise. I promise. If you want me to stay here, okay? Just stay here for me, yeah?
Okay, now.
It's all right, it's probably nothing. Just a fox or something.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You're the one and only. Threw me a breakout party, man. I'm fucking touched.
In the fucking head. Cook, what are you playing at?
Bristol's most wanted. What's the problem?
You've got to leave.
What? The fuck are you doing here anyway?
I couldn't act being stuck with a million fucking knees no more, alright?
Where is she, anyways?
Get out.
What?
Get out. Freddy, get him out!
It's just that fucking chick from the ring.
Wait in the shed.
Everything
sits up. No, okay, listen, you're not coming back here like this.
But I've got my own shit to solve.
Please, just rest your bony ass tight while I go and get some food, alright?
This is your home, not Tesco's. Your granddad phoned last night, he's concerned, and so am I.
I'll give you the money back for it.
With what? If you want to fuck up your life, Freddy, if that's really what you want to do, just don't bother coming back.
Fine.
You know what, Dad? You're just fucking angry because I've got a life.
A life? You look like a dosser. You act like an animal.
Arr!
Who are you?
Your pride and fucking joy!
If your mum could see this...
Well, she can't, can she, thanks to you?
I was trying to fucking help her.
Well, she fucking killed herself, Dad.
I had no choice, Freddy.
Yes, you did. You could have done something, but you didn't.
Rise and shine. Okay, we're gonna stop this. Right, this has to stop now.
The time
rushes in,
glance of kiss
on the shore, Then rolls out to sea. And the sea is very still.
We go now.
Where?
Ow! Your carriage awaits.
Where the fuck are you going here?
It's fresh air in there.
Look at it.
Good to get away, yeah?
Yeah, good to get away.
Remember, you two others, back by seven with my rig and respect.
With one will your arms open? And as we kiss through an embrace,
oh,
I can tell.
Effie!
I can totally fucking love you.
That's what you say.
Don't move.
That was JJ.
Her face is behind the skin.
Skin?
Between this world and the next.
In the sun.
Their teeth and their claws coming out. Trying to break through.
You dropped something in your cab.
Fart or something.
No, like a tab or something.
Tab with your face on it. Here. In a hole that fits mine. The moment I saw you, I knew it'd be the closest I'd get to being close. I didn't know what to do with that feeling. Happiness.
Listen, Effie, you are the closest I've
ever. But they know now, and they're hungry. Really fucking hungry. Because for as long as I know, they've been chasing me. And now they're ready, now they're strong enough to break through. And I can't fight them. I used to be able to when I was strong, but you've made me weak. And now I can't. I can't.
Effie, there's no one fucking there.
I can't.
Effie.
Let me go.
Effie, listen, what do you want me to do?
They're ready now.
Stay here.
They're coming.
I'll fight them. Is that going to stop you? I'll fucking fight them. Fuck off. Fuck off.
You can't kill you all! I have to go home now.
What?
Get me the fuck out of here, Freddy, please!
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Now.
Freddy, what a lovely surprise. Oh.
I didn't know where else to go.
Which of you lovely girls is Elizabeth?
I'm Katie.
Lovely. Sit down, Freddy.
No, Grandad, I've got to stay with her. Right?
It's fine. Sit down. Now, why don't you take her to the dining hall where they do a very nice cup of tea?
Come on, everything's all right.
Did what I could, Grandad. I did everything.
I know you did, son. But you need help. You can't take this all on yourself.
I'm going to have to, Grandad. No one cares. Nobody.
I know that's not true.
No, I don't think you do, actually. I don't think you actually understand.
I do. You care, and that's what's killing you. What use are you going to be doing this to yourself?
I don't give a fuck. I can't let this happen again. I'm not going to let this happen again.
Do you have any idea how hard your dad fought to keep your mum in this world? He fought.
No, he didn't. He gave her up, Grandad. He let her do it.
No.
Yeah. He bottled it. He fucked it up, Grandad. We all fucked
it
up.
No, he did the best he could, and that's what you're going to do. You think the world of this girl, eh?
I really love her, Grandad. I can't manage without her. She's like nothing. I'm not ready to lose her yet.
Do what you have to do. Just for a bit. She needs help. Live to fight another day. Eh?
Freddy, Effie won't come out of the toilet.
Would you have left her alone?
No.
Away.
Before she hit the world, she was this fire, heating every bit of me. So intense, burned. I think I knew even then that she was going to be remarkable. And then, oh, when I held her for the first time, oh man, it was like holding this beautiful bomb. Energy was, you know, even then it scared me. So I think I'm prepared for this. Whatever this is, she's gonna need us to help rebuild her again.
She's gonna need you.
It's the end of the fucking earth, man. The end of the fucking earth.
Is
short sharp radius.
Yeah.
Beyond that, nothing can escape. Nothing!
Alien life form defined as Lara Lloyd. Most beautiful girl in this or any known universe.
If you don't ask about something in the next 10 seconds, I will.
You're not a psycho.
No,
no.
Lara Lloyd, do you like to go out with me tonight?
Life and the soul, do you ever get lonely?
Saturday night at 9, Wesley Snipes goes hunting the daddy of all vampires, Dracula himself, in Blade Trinity. Next tonight, Finn suddenly no longer too cool for school, in Glee.